And invite her to express her views about the plastics industry. Respected ma'am, we are all keen to hear your much awaited speech and welcome you to the podium with a vibrant sound of claps.
Thank you, Saigari. And good evening, colleague, Janak Thalet Saab, Roshi Ji, Alok Ji, Shishir Ji, very good evening, dignitaries and friends in the room. I will not take long, I think I'm doing there, but so I'll keep it very short. I will not want to talk about Indian Plastic Federation or Plast India because the experts have already done that. If Doshi ji nahi jana nahi bola to mera to bolne ka matlab hi nahi hai. So I'll talk very very little about Bengal if possible, and I think about Bengal the only thing I can say is that we believe in doing, telling rather than just talking about it. I think it's showing, and I think Khaled ji and my presence here today shows what the government wants to do, both the regulatory side and the promotion side. We are there with the industry. The only reason for our being here is that plastics is a very established sector of Bengal industry. It has consistently done well. It is something which is growing. We have been part of the Plast India exhibition earlier also. In fact, that was my first introduction to the team, and I think most people here are familiar, at least if not by name, by faces, because of the previous engagement with the industry. So our reason for being here is just this, that we want the industry to grow. We see signs of positive growth, progressiveness in the industry. It is diversifying. It is diversifying into new products. In fact, I was very happy to know that also diversifying into things like solar panels. So it was always said plastic is bad, it is not, doesn't go with renewable, plastic ban karo. But to see that plastic is an integral part of even renewables like solar energy is very heartening. It gives impetus to the industry that there are new directions in which the industry can grow. Similarly, I think recycling is a huge industry in terms of not just growing, but also the fact that it takes care of the mitigation of the ecological concerns which people have. New industries coming, new companies coming, whether it is Vishakha from Gujarat which has been coming, and Doshi has been very kind in talking about the positive response he's seen in Bengal. I would request to come from Hyderabad to set up industries here, but I see a lot of other people who are coming in and exploring Bengal, and we assure you from the government that we are here to help you, support you. I have said very openly and very frankly that industrialists, if we serious industrialists, have realized that what they want from the government is not subsidy, not incentive. What they want from industry, from government, is facilitation, advice, like what Kalaji was talking about, and accessibility to listen to your problems. We are there to listen to your problems, tell us what we can help with. Whatever we do with industry consultation. I say that you all are advisors. For me, the biggest reason for being in forums like this is to listen from you. We are not experts. We don't know what can be done. We don't know what is needed by industry. But we are here to listen. आप बताइए क्या करने से हम आपकी help कर सकते हैं? क्या करने से we can work together to make this sector grow? We will try to do our best to do that. And I see the purpose of my being here, or even the purpose of the exhibition, forthcoming exhibition, as this only. It is something which changes the perception. It changes perception about the industry, it changes perception about the state. So I feel that the change of perception is one part of the purpose of doing events like this. The second is networking. I think whether it is in Plast India or whether it is here, you get to network, you get to know more people in your industry, people, buyers, sellers, who meet together. So you will have a community which gets built up. And from all of this networking, idea exchange, etc., we get to get some new ideas. Whatever are the new ideas, we would love to hear them. We will try to work together and see what we can implement. So I wish the today's event, of course, I believe is a huge success from the crowd which I see. I wish the Plast India exhibition every success, and I hope that new ideas come out of it, new business opportunities come out of it, and it's a huge success for every participant. With that, I think I will just end my two words for the evening. I cannot go about without saying one more request. My request is that do look at Calcutta as the next venue for the next exhibition, whichever you are holding. We have the renovated Vishwa Bangla Mela Prangan. It's a facility we are very proud of. Aloji was telling me that maybe the size is not big enough. But believe me, there is huge scope. we have 2 lakh square feet of space. We have open area outside which can be used. There is a 5-acre plot at the back which you can still continue to use. So we would love to see the exhibition back in Calcutta. And I think with that hope and assurance that yes, I think the industry will look at that. I wish everyone every success and look forward to working with you again. Thank you so much.